Only the scratching, of course. In combination with the crossfader sequence, our measure pattern 4. That means we cut every 1/16 by a transformer click. This is the first group. Then follows another group. And now at this positioning here, we play our additional step. And this is basically a 1/16 note as in release. And we incorporate the transformer click. Zack. Then we must move the record back to the start point. And now we can repeat our dicing pattern. Now the step moves the record back